number six. LeBron James has fouled out for the first time since the playoffs of last season.
Let's see if LeBron James came to that set position. Wow. Rarely do you see that call.
That's a tough call.
Wow.
Especially because Wade denied the screen and went the other way.
It's almost like Stevenson got lost on it and tripped over his foot.
That is a difficult call for the Heat. Let's take one more look. Look at Wade with the crossover. LeBron maybe a touch with the body, but boy, game on the line.
Wow.
That's a tough call to make.